Hi, hello, and welcome to the week. The US election is getting more interesting day by day. The world is watching the race between former President Mr. Donald Trump and Vice President Ms. Kamala Harris. Ms. Harris, as you all know, is the first Black and South Asian woman to be part of the US president race. Harris, as per media reports from the US, is well prepared to take on the challenges and fight the election. She has a strong past. In her memoir, Kamala Harris recalls how she was strongly influenced by her maternal grandfather, Ms. P.V. Gopalan Iyer, and her mother, Ms. Shyamala. She also recalls her conversations with her grandfather, the right from her childhood days, and the conversations she had over telephone with him, and how she used to visit his house in Besanagar in Chennai, and the conversations they had when they had long walks along the shores in Chennai. Born to an Indian mother and a Jamaican father, she has come a long way fighting all odds. As a prosecutor and an attorney general in California, she took on drug traffickers, polluters, and predatory leaders. As a US senator, she rigorously questioned Trump administration officials. So what is her maternal links to India? And why do the people of Tamil Nadu celebrate her? The week traveled to her maternal village Tulasendrapuram in Thiruvarur district, sandwiched between Mannargudi and Thiruvarur on the banks of the eternal Kaveri River. The village is a nondescript agrarian village. It is actually the rice bowl. It is actually in the rice bowl of Tamil Nadu, that is in the Tanjavur region.
As I know, Tulasendrapuram village was donated by Tulasendrapuram Raja number 2, who was ruling in those days, some 300 years back, our Tanjavur province. And then there was a famine here. Some 40 or 60 group of Brahmins came here. They performed Varna Japam. On 40th day, there was enough rain was there. Because of that, the king was pleased and he has donated his village to some 40 or 60 Brahmins families. And this consists of 5 blocks: Kudikade, Mela Tulasendrapuram, Kannarapetai, this Tulasendrapuram, Rajagopalapuram. This Tulasendrapuram is famous because that Paramacharya, Shankaracharya, Guru, Ganapati Sastri is from this place. See, apart from politics, in religious wise also, this village is very famous.
இந்த துளசேந்திரபுரம் ஒரு ஊராட்சி, ஒரு பஞ்சாயத்து போர்டுன்னு வச்சுக்கலாம். இந்த பஞ்சாயத்தை எடுத்துக்கிட்டோம்னா 2270 பேர் வாழ்கிறாங்க. இங்கே வந்து புகழ்பெற்ற தர்மசாசா கோயில் இருக்குது, அக்ரத்தில் பெருமாள் கோயில் இருக்குது, அக்ரத்தில்னா பஞ்சாட்டில் சிவன் கோயில் இருக்குது, துளசேந்திரபுரத்தில் சந்தன மாரியம்மன் இருக்குது, சிங்க மாரியம்மன் கோயில் இருக்குது, ராம கணபதி இருக்குது, கணபதி சாஸ்திரி கோயில் இருக்குது. இங்கே கோயில் 6-7 கோயில்கள்லாம் இருக்குது. சிறப்பு வாய்ந்த ஊர் இது. ஆனால் தொழிலாளி தான், விவசாய தொழிலாளர்கள் இந்த ஊர். எல்லாம் 30 நெல், சோளம், கடலை, எள் இதெல்லாம் போடுவோம்.
And as we enter the village, there is this Dharmasastra temple. Near the entrance of the temple, there are huge banners that have been put up welcoming Harris and wishing her a huge victory in the elections.
Coming to this Kamala Harris history, if you would like to know, only Kamala Harris' grandfather, Mr. Gopal Iyer, was here for some time, what we heard. And then the Shyamala, his daughter, and probably Gopal Iyer's wife would be staying here for a few years or so. Then they left for Delhi. In Delhi, he was in government job, as you know, as a stenographer or something they say. And on duty, he was shifted to Africa. And in Africa, then from there, they went to America. In America, in California, in 1964, our lady, the great lady of our Tulasendrapuram, who has got some small link, that is Kamala Harris, birth took place. And this, her mother married to Harris. Because of that Iyer has become Harris. So this Kamala Harris, in 1964, after her birth, because of her efficiency, intelligence, and earnest work, and hard work, and everything, she has become to the post of this vice president of the most powerful nation in the world. So we hope and we wish she should become the president of so United States of America, okay? And when she becomes the president, we have got a request, we have got a prayer, we have got, so what is called this? A humble request to her, let her be a friendly country to India. Our nation should be benefited because of her small link, what she has got with India. Our nation should be benefited, that's what my desire.
Though her grandfather P.V. Gopalan Iyer had left the village long time before, there are many, many decades before, the people still celebrate her because she has links to the village. Some of the villagers have seen her aunt Sarala Gopalan when she visited the Dharmadasa temple and she donated funds.
I am 40 years old, I am living in Agra. Agra is all I know. ஐயனா இந்த ஊரில் இப்போ புகழ்பெற்ற தர்மசாசா ஆலயம் இருக்கிறது. அமெரிக்காவினுடைய முன்னாள் அமெரிக்காவுடைய தற்போதைய துணை ஜனாதிபதியாக இருக்கிற திருமதி கமலா ஹாரிஸ்மா அவங்க வெற்றி பெறுறதுக்காக நாங்கள் ரொம்ப அரும்பாடு ரொம்ப பிரார்த்தனை பண்ணோம் ஐயனார்கிட்ட. அவங்க துணை அதிபராக பற்றி விட்டாங்க. தற்பொழுது நவம்பர் மாதம் நடக்க போகிற தேர்தலில் அவங்க வந்து ஜனாதிபதி அதிபர் தேர்தல் நிற்கிறாங்க. துளசேந்தபுரம் கிராமத்து மக்களுக்கு சார்பாக ரொம்ப சந்தோஷப்படுறோம். 1984 அந்த அம்மா வந்து தர்மசாஸ் ஆலயத்துக்கு அந்த காலத்துக்காக நீதியாக ஒரு 5000 நன்கொடை கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. அது கல்வெட்டில் பதிஞ்சிருக்காங்க. அவங்களுடைய சித்தி அடிக்கடி அந்த தர்மசாஸ் கோயிலுக்கு வந்துட்டு போவாங்க. இந்த ஊரில் வந்து கிழக்கு பகுதியில் அவங்களுடைய தாத்தா கோபால ஐயர் இருந்த இடம் இருக்குது. தரிசா தான் இப்பொழுது இருக்குது. அந்த அம்மா வந்து இந்த துணை ஜனாதிபதி ஆனது பிறகு ஒரு 2 ஆண்டுக்கு முன்னாடி அவங்களுடைய சிட்டி யூனியன் பேங்க் மூலியமாக 1 கோடி ரூபா நிதி கொடுத்து அந்த எங்கள் ஊரில் வடக்கு ஏரின்னு ஏரி இருக்குது அது தூர் வாடுறதுக்கு பணி செஞ்சாங்க, நன்கொடை வழங்கினாங்க. இப்போ அவங்க ஜனாதிபதி ஆகிட்டாங்கன்னா துளசேந்தவர் கிராமத்துக்கு நல்லா செய்வாங்க. இவங்க ஆகிட்டாங்கன்னா இந்தியாவுக்கு பெருமை, தமிழ்நாட்டுக்கு பெருமை, துளசேந்தவரம் மக்களுக்கும் பெருமை.
Almost everyone in the village has in-depth knowledge about US elections, about Donald Trump, about Kamala Harris, about why Joe Biden had quit the race and why Harris was elevated or why Harris has been made to contest the US president poll. And this all started only after she became a senator in the US. And before that, none of them even knew her or Mr. P.V. Gopalan Iyer. And nobody talked about her. While most US politicians hail from India, have shunned their Indianness, Harris had made several nods to her Indian roots since she became the vice president in 2020. The villagers want her to win this election so that she comes down at one point of time, at least once when she is the president, and that they benefit out of her. They don't need money or anything. It is just the pride that they celebrate.